through at the end of this game. There'll be like a time frame into the next game. We'll just go plug it back in down there or wherever and then just let it sit until the next game starts.
Okay. What should I be showing right now? Just the teams?
Yeah, so, Kaylee, on your phone, go to the Bentley page and check the girls' feed and make sure that it shows what we're seeing right now. Once we get this down right, it'll be full. Okay, so now you got 13 people on it. So, see, they figured it out. All right, thanks for everybody for coming over. The way this system works, once we schedule a broadcast, it starts at that time. So it'll be the same thing for the girls' game. It'll end at 7. We'll have to switch over to the boys' feed.
It's kind of lagging, though.
Everybody figured it out. Is that you can see they all, it shows that they all transferred over to this one. Gives a little eye in the bottom and shows the amount of people that are watching, so we know it's switching.
It's glitching now, Dickerson.
Well, smart defense. Trap him!
Not there, Ty.
Not there. Reset. He didn't listen. Coach is gonna kill him. Be upset. Hey, where's the help? There you go. Good work, Ty. Hey, Ty, good work. Way to earn it back. And that's what you do. You make a mistake, you play good defense, and earn it back.
Take your time.
To all our Bendel peeps out there, sorry for any confusion with the feeds. This is a new system for us. We're just learning it. But catching the end of a good JV boys game. It's 45-44 Bentley. 2 minutes and change. Get in there. Go good.
Number 12 reminds me a lot of Devon. Like,
when Langston was shooting at halftime, some kid was like, "You're not a bad shooter." He was like, "I wasn't even warmed up." I'm like shaking my head. Come on.
What happened?
It was foul. And they're on the 1-1. That they have over. See, they have over 17 fouls. Come on, man.
It's okay. What just happened?
He stepped over the line. He had his foot sitting on the line, so it's a lane violation.
He got 30 viewers.
Turn. Oh, nice move.
Because I'm a good
now that we're zoomed out. Get open.
Swing. Come on. Use your dribble.
You would be running.
All right, come on, Ty.
Play smart. Don't dribble into the trap. Watch what you're doing. One. All right. Don't go into it. There you go. Good swing. You got to swing the ball quick. Swing the ball quick. Swing the ball quick. Dribble. Top loop. Don't force it. It's not there. Pay attention. Don't foul him. Don't foul him. Play smart. Play smart. There you go. Good job, Chase. You knocked it off blue. Oh, good work. Trying to talk him into it. See ball, see man. You gotta see both. You gotta see both. You gotta see both. Knock down. Oh. Don't foul. Oh.
Hey, it's okay.
Come on, keep your head in the game. He didn't react to it. Me, I would have flopped like a soccer player. I'd have been laying on the ground going, hold my arm. Oh.
Get it, Ty. Get it, Ty. Get it.
Not lying.
What?
Not boxing out. If you don't box out, that's the kind of stuff that happens. Anytime a shot goes up, you gotta call it hit somebody, but put a body on somebody no matter where they're at. Well, you touch them, you gotta touch them somewhere. If you're not doing that, they can roll right around you. Good shot. Come on. So for people watching at home, it is 50-47 Bendel, 46 seconds to go in the game, fourth quarter. And after this broadcast is over, we're going to stay live here and go to the girls, and then we'll do like we did last night for the Beecher game. And when it's 7 o'clock, we'll bounce over to the boys' feed, and I'll extend that as long as the game goes.
Megan told me to ask you if you're doing the varsity live stream.
For what?
The varsity live stream for the boys.
I might. I'm going to eat lunch or dinner with Langston in my office, and then you got to get up. You got to get up. Where are you? Finish that. Get away. There we go. Let's go. Good work. Good work, Ty. See, this is why it's hard for me to bid. Pipe in the stands. See me jump? I'm like, let's go. No, it's right here on the side. Side out. In my world, that's trying too hard. Let's go. Smart, smart, smart.
Why is your son looking?
Back up half. Be smart. Don't. There you go. Let's go.
Get on you guys. Get on you guys. Get on you guys.
I'm out. Smart pass too, because he had him up over the top. But see, this is what we talk about down here. He made that mistake. And then we get another good play right up here.
I'm still here.
Oh, God. I did not know this. No, because all of them have the same, they all got the white polos and the same shoes. See how all the polos just have white, and I think those are like red.
All right,
guys. Kaylee, you still have my charger, right?
Huh?
You still have my charger, right?
Sure, I do.
Okay. Because then as soon as this game's over, I'll go plug it down in there. You guys can take a break for whatever, because it'll be about 20 minutes in between games. I thought I gave it to you.
Maybe you gave it to your wife.
Okay, I'll check.
I know you gave it to one of them.
Gail, take a deep breath. Knock him down. Yeah, so he fouled him, and they're after they've 10 team fouls, so he gets two shots. Two shots! It's two shots. Smart. Don't foul. Let him go. There we go.
Alright. Good.
Leave it on, don't. Yep, there it goes. Tell the final.
I'm showing the score, Dickerson.
Alright.
And then how do I, you say?
We just leave it, and then I'll go plug it in, and then we'll get it ready for the second game, alright? Yep. All right, Mr. Heider, what do you think about the first victory there for the JV team?
He made me feel like I was crazy.
We got some insight from Mr. Heider right there live for you. Okay, cool. I need that. Thank you. All right, see ya. How's it going, sir? Good. All right, so exciting JV game. Final, Bentley 53, Bendel 50. Girls game is going to start in about 20, and we'll have the stream going for that. I'm going to plug this in right here. I just leave it sitting. Langston, move that chair over. About 20 minutes. I'm going to go in my office and eat until then. No, because the girls are going to be warming up.
I'm in a 06 police, ain't catching me. I'm still looking, it's obsessed. cuz on the dope like the coke in the 70s. Big body double our truck, I got both with me. Hawk in the lane and they can't get close to me. Big bad, I ain't never ran from a I ain't never give a D cause my legs out right now. I ain't never been with no talk, snitch talk, always talking about his pop. Get on the stand up, get my bands up. You don't want to see me pissed off. I talk never tell a lie to him. When he come to them, gotta play around. And I never ever let get to me, why not? They want my energy, but you have to cut them off. I'm feeling like dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me. I never ever go against my campus on the other side. I never ever put up on the money, gotta get when it come around. Check it, don't stay, I've been hot for something. Keep it wet, make it hard for your mama. Money bag runs in the pack, get a bummer. Black gang, more phone, no numbers. I ain't got a hard bar, it's a deep note. No life, worry about the next one. Why not? Two baby keys to the Benzo. All on the fence, throw a clothes out the window. Psycho, let's take an AK, cut it in half, and call it a Draco. Let's go back on my old ways.
crazy. I mean, we just put them in the pavement. Hey, bro, yeah, I miss you more than the 80s. Yeah, milligrams. Bitch, I'm still a man. We slaying Rock Nation, yeah. You jiggle who? Man, I'm pulled up on the border. Send them through. We gon' get them gone. Little custom work the ride, I had to send him home. I'm doing 45 a day, and that's on any bone, dog. Young and 50, you on all blue. Gon' catch a pass me all shoot. I mean, yeah, I'm a Uber, baby. And I dropped out of school, I was too connected. I ain't spent my ad, bro, you can do the next one. No, these ain't triple S's.
See me.
You don't want to
all
see
right, so this is about the start of the girls' game. This stream will go until about 6:58, 6:59, and then you'll have to switch over to the boys' varsity feed. So, with that being said, here's your student filmographers.
I know he did not just call
it
that. Come on,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bentley High School this evening as your Bulldogs take on our friends, the Bentle Tigers. At this time, I ask you to please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Ooh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Thank you.
arms already hurt?
Not really. They're waiting for Mr. B to announce them.
And now for tonight's starting lineups. Starting with the visitors, the Bengal Tigers. Number 3, Lauren Gonzalez. Whoa. Number 10, Madison Bird. Number 12, Candace Waller. Number 20, Madison Woods. And number 34, Kaylee Hager. The head coach is Donnie Eagleson. Assisted by Brett McAndrew and videographer Josh Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, you ready for your hometown Bengals?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Starting number 3, Grace Corthals. Number 5, Brianna Ashbury. Number 22, Navia Jones. Number 3, Lillian Perron. Number 24, Brittany Nimmo. The head coach is Shane Meggs, assisted by Aaron Stilwell. Hey, let's have some fun.
Because there's a, no, there's so many people that can be on the floor that went.
No, I know that part, but you didn't announce everything.
Because he only does the starting lineup. Not Lily Fallen. Get up there, Britt. Yeah, good job, Brittany.
Good. I can grab some sharp.
I know.
Oh.
Did you see me messing it up? I was pointing it upwards. He said, "Dad,
put a body on somebody."
Already, Pegs? No, Britt. Someone get the ball out of there. There's a hot mess there. He's off talking to some people. Yeah, most definitely. Thank you. No way. Oh, Brianna. Yeah, good job. What happened now? Oh, there's a timeout. Oh, no. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Sorry.
I don't think it actually moves the camera.
It might not. I don't know.
That bug moves it still yelling.
Hype as the guys. Oh, it's okay.
No, I'm good.
You don't drink pop.
I'm about a couple days sober. So I drank a Pepsi for Super Bowl. I'm sorry, it's a cheap one.
Who's number 11? Peyton, not being a Bitterman. Peyton, what's her? Oh no! I need to put it down here. Dribble. I do not understand a single thing. Was that double dribble? I got me learning stuff. I need someone that knows basketball next to me.
Richard Dickerson, come up here. Explain to us what's happening.
Ian, I don't trust your explaining. Good job, Lil.
6-0, right?
Right.
6-0 to the good girls.
Swing, good swing. Hey. No, don't tell her to shoot that.
Did you get your dad to give you a back tattoo of a dragon?
That's your group.
Really? For free?
No. You got me messed up.
Who's number 2? Do we know?
I'm not sure. I'll tell you my name. Might be a freshman.
Same, you're right down.
Oh, man.
I
Mm-hmm. Watch on YouTube. There's a little lag on it.
Yeah, just a little. Not a big one. Good job, Brianna. Don't hurt your teammate. I thought she was going to fall on her face. Anyways.
Good job, Lily. Good pass. There must be a little lag.
Yeah, there's a small lag.
Yeah, it's about 30, 40
I knew what they play, their plays were.
Get a little aggressive, aren't they?
She gets so angry.
It's all right. Physical game, basketball is tough.
That's why I stopped playing it.
Get in there. All right, good job, Grace.
Hustle, Grace. And
the
score.
Oh. Hey, let's go. So it's the end of the first quarter. Bentley girls varsity 9, Bendel 3. Thanks to Kaylee Isabel for her fantastic camera work in the first quarter.
You didn't have to call me out like that, Dickerson.
Foul. Oh, she might have got fouled.
think the official might have missed that one.
How long do you get fouled? Jabbery. That was a hold. Brianna. Huh?
Offensive foul. Some catchphrases here.
Yes, we do.
Be like, she's on fire. Boom shakalaka. That's old NBA Jam talk.
Oh gosh.
Nothing but the bottom of the net. There you go. Next thing you know, you'll be world famous.
Oh gosh. I could make a career out of streaming basketball.
Don't reach. Got to be careful with that. Turn. Put a body on it. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, this is mine down here.
Okay. You'd think I would know more about basketball seeing where I cheered, but I don't know nothing. Did they give her three shots?
Foul around a three-pointer.
Oh. Go, Eddie. Be smart. Be smart.
Nice pass.
Yeah, Brittany.
Good work, Eddie. Nice job seeing the floor.
Nothing about basketball.
Turn, right there. Roller in the chair. Don't reach.
Get on your
body
guys.
On him.
Ah, no. Whoa. Get down the court. Be smart, Eddie.
Oh, double dribble.
It's okay. Hustle off the court. Hustle on the off the court. And we're playing. Off the court we go.
Hands out.
I don't know. Get up there. Arms up. Good job, Addy. Go, Lily, go. Ooh.
Good job, Lily.
They get more aggressive than the guys do. I don't know anything about. Wait, why is it a reshoot?
Lane violation, so Wendell stepped in before the shot was ready, so she was ready.
Okay. Going for it. Get down there, get down there. Go, go, go. Get it, Addy.
Good hustle, though. Get it, Addy. Get that. Good hustle.
And we're going to the score. And now we're going to.
Thank you.
Get in there.
Wait, why is it their ball?
Jump ball.
Oh.
Different, like different games. So like last night, the referees wouldn't touch the ball, so they didn't do a jump ball. They do a toying cost, and none of the refs will touch the ball the whole game. Tonight, the refs will at least touch the ball. Okay, watch. Someone's got to talk to him. There you go. Good. There you go. Smart decision. Not there. Swing up top. Swing up top. Good. There. Oh, she fired. It's all right. Good board, Lily. Wow, you got her trapped. Trap her. Trap her. Trap her. Why back out of it? Nice pass.
Yeah, good job, Grace. White ball, someone has to put it in.
Miss Corthals.
Yeah.
Next time when Grace scores, you gotta turn and look at the camera and say, that's my baby. Gotta do it. Not there, not there, not there. Swing up top, swing up top, swing up top, swing up top. Oh, good move. Short. Good fight, good fight. There you go.
I think it's gonna make us switch over to the varsity boys.
What time is it?
6:45.
Okay, we got time. Actually, it'd be perfect because it'd be like during halftime, I think. And
yep.
So hopefully halftime will be over and it'll be an easy transition. There you go, corner. Take it. There you go.
Oh.
Dang, I was waiting.
He called a timeout, like perfect timing.
I think he thought she was gonna fall out of bounds. So
I think
he did.
Man, they have a big varsity boys team. I feel like. Oh, Ada, stop moving the camera.
Nail.
We're gonna pee. What? I don't know any of these terms. We're going along with it. Oh.
Side step. Let's get it in. There you go.
Make him hold the ball.
Good.
Just run the clock.
It's overhead. That's over and back.
So many signs for everything.
Ball out.
Just hold it. 13. Just pass it.
Yeah! 5 seconds, 4.
Don't foul. Good.
Oh! So close. Half time.
So close, but so far.
We got 25-7.
Right,
and it's so half time.
I'll grab it. All right, so we're coming up to halftime. This feed ends at 7. And so everybody who's watching at home, you'll have to switch over to the varsity boys feed. And then I'll extend that by a good 2 hours so we can get that whole game in. So again, if you're watching at home, in about 8 or 9 minutes, switch over to the varsity feed.
Huh? Halftime. You know, I usually get so excited for halftime in football because that means I didn't have to cheer anymore.
What? You should always want to cheer.
I do, but after a while you get cold, so you want to go in the bathroom and like warm up because it's freezing cold during football season.
It's freezing cold now.
Yeah, but you're indoors. Not standing outside in a skirt.
I don't want to score outside.
Because during football season, that what we wore was our uniform, our cheer uniform.
I also wore a uniform.
Mr. Korthals, do you have anything to say at halftime? Anybody?
Everybody's here playing. Wish more people could come.
Got nothing.
No one's got nothing.
Nobody's got nothing.
You're live.
We haven't even seen her yet.
We got some shooting going on out here.
Break.
Good job, Mobley. Alright, so I'm gonna shut this feed down and start the new one up, and it'll be live about 7 o'clock. So everyone switch over to that. We'll see you then.